good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try now. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
One.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
I see him. Hold on!
The rebels are boarding the ship! Get him off the hull!
Appreciate it. That'll work. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't. But you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Stay alive.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.